Welcome to Call in Action. I'm Michael Haig, a technical marketing engineer at Nutanix. Today we're going to be covering the Calm Playground, which allows you to test your scripts directly within the Blueprint editor without having to launch your application. I'm sure most of you that have developed Calm Blueprints have gotten into a situation where an application launch fails after it's 90 or 95% complete due to some sort of script bug. The Calm Playground allows you to test out your scripts prior to launching, so you can be confident that your scripts are working as expected when you go to launch. So let's select our HTTP task example blueprint. This was covered in a previous video, however, it's not required for understanding for this particular video. So we're going to go ahead and select our PC service and go to our Create Actions, and we're going to test out our Create Subnet. So if you didn't see the last video, essentially this is an HTTP task that is creating a new subnet on our Prism Central instance. So it's making an API call against Prism Central. And we can scroll to the bottom and we can run this test script functionality. Now for an HTTP task or an eScript type of task, we don't have to provide any sort of external VM to test out the script. Since these sort of tasks are run directly within Calm, then we can very easily test them out and launch them via the test script function. If you're doing some sort of shell script like Bash or PowerShell, since those scripts are run on the remote instances, you will need to provide an IP and credentials to test your script out against. But since this is an HTTP task, it's a little simpler. What we do have to do, however, is substitute out the values for the macros on the right side. So for the address, we're going to go ahead and use the Prism Central IP. And the VLAN ID is going to be 9999 or whatever you want to try it out with. The cluster name is that underlying Prism element cluster. And then finally the UUID I have copied over here. And I'll paste that in. Now, to simulate a failure, we saw that this script worked in a previous video, but in the event we have some sort of error with our script, let's go ahead and comment out this line. So we can see what happens. If we hit assign and test, we can see that the script failed with a 502 response. And since we are making this call 5 different times with a sleep of 5 seconds each time, it's gonna take about 25 seconds to go through this test. Once it's complete, what we're going to do is go ahead and remove this comment. That way the script will hopefully work as we'd expect. So now that it is done the full 5 times, let's go ahead and try the assign and test. And we see that it went through successfully. So that's great. If we select done here, since we did make some sort of modifications, obviously we undid them, but the Calm system picks up that we made modifications to our script. So let's go ahead and save those to our blueprint. If you made some changes that you want to abort, you just hit cancel there and your blueprint will still have the existing script. Now, when we went and tested that script, we actually created that subnet on the Prism Central instance. Since it's an actual API call that's getting made. So what we could do is go through here and run this delete action via the test script functionality as well. Alternatively, we could go into the VM list UI and manually clean up this VLAN 999. So just keep in mind that however you're testing out these scripts, it does actually implement them on the target machine. So that's how you use the Calm Playground, and that allows you, again, to test out your scripts to ensure they're working as designed prior to launching your blueprint. Thanks for your time today.